Dear learners, in this chapter, we will learn about folk art of India. Folk art is a traditional art practiced by rural artists for generation after generation, repeating same style and technique. Folk art is generally related to different kind of celebrations and festivals observed rural society. Different cults like Tantra, Vaishnavism and Shaktism have influenced folk art. There are numerous forms of folk art in India. Each and every district of Indian states had their own style of folk art. For example, Pichwai, Fad, Alpana, Kolam, Madhubani, Kalighat painting are very famous all over the world. There are few more unknown forms of folk art which have been practiced in the different part of the country. The style and form of folk art remain almost unchanged for centuries. In fact, some of the terracotta toys and small designs of utensils of Indus Valley civilization are still visible folk art of contemporary of India. And small designs of utensils of Indus Valley civilization are still visible folk art of contemporary India. Alpana, floor decoration of Bengal. Bengali women decorate the floor with rice paste to celebrate all kinds of festivals including image worship or puja. The motifs are symbolic and related to the Bengali culture. Forms of lotus, fish and footprints of gods and goddesses are used as motifs in an alpana. It is painted only with fingers holding the liquid rice paste on the palm of the hand. Pichwai, scroll painting of Rajasthan. Nathdwara of Rajasthan is the main center of Pichwai painting. These paintings are done on cloth with tempera colors. These are supposed to be used as the backdrops of an image in the altar of a temple. This painting shows Krishna on a pedestal with gopis in the two sides. A kadam tree is surrounded with other trees in the background. This is a night scene as a bright moon along with many stars are creating a romantic atmosphere for Krishna and his gopis. Terracotta horse of Bankura, West Bengal. The potters of Bankura created a unique form of horse which is not at all realistic but very attractive in character. The horse has a long vertical neck on a small body with two long spikes like ears. The distortion of the horse gives an aesthetically beautiful art form. Mask of Sikkim. Masks are an integral part of religious and ritualistic dances of Sikkim. The Buddhist monks or lamas dance with these masks on their faces. The masks are grotesque but interesting in character. These are made of soft wood known as zaru wood. These masks are conceived of different, ferocious and powerful animal forms and are given the decorative characteristics on it with vibrant colors including gold and silver.